Dizzy Wright. State of mind too. Is it any coincidence that he just dropped a surprise album out of nowhere on the same day that Hobson dropped No Shame? Yeah, pretty good little album. I think my favorite song on here was either Connect the Dots with Larry June or You Ain't Right Within with Ill Camille. Like, Connect the Dots, I like that joint because of the Erykah Badu sample from Didn't You Know underneath in the beat. And then You Ain't Right Within was kind of paid homage to Lauryn Hill, you know, on the doo-wop that thing joint. Seems like Dizzy kind of on his conscious shit. I mean, he always been on that conscious shit, but, like, I think this album is, like, really more geared towards high vibrations, because I think on previous projects he always found a balance between conscious shit and the fun shit, the hype shit and all that. But this is more open up your mind type shit. Yeah, some other songs on here I liked were No Rush, Alkaline Diet, Fuck Your Attitude, Flatline. I saw the video for Flatline, that was good. I never saw that movie though. A Part of the Plan with John Connor, that song was really good. Just talking about the system, and since John Connor's from Flint, they was talking about like the water crisis and all that. You know what I'm saying? So, I like that song a lot. Want to remind you, that song's good, Just, letting people that's, depressed and down and out know that, I just want to remind you, you're not the only one that's going through something. We all got troubles. We all got our own problems, So, just hold your head, Which is something I need to hear a lot. Making Plays with AD, that song was good. I Got Control with, is that Shell or Chalet? So I know Chalet was on a lot of his songs, a lot of his previous projects. Guest features, he had Demrick, Audio Push, Larry June, Reezy, Ill Camille, John Connor, AD, and Shell or Chalet. I don't know. So yeah. Yeah, pretty good little album. Dizzy Wright, State of Mind 2. Go check that out.